can you tell this girl to be down at 6:50 and she comes at 7? How does that work?
Why are you always late?
Bob, it's 3 minutes.
Babe. Why are you always late? 3, 2, 1, whatever. He's still late. Good morning. Reporting live from Paris. Oui. Saint Fabien, it's hot, guys. It's hot. I feel like I'm in Bloomberg. Like, our hotel's located in such a good area. We just arrived. It's 11:20, something like that. The parking lot is like 2 minutes from our hotel, so we're walking to our hotel. I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Rice private suites. Here we are. Coronavirus is still very much amongst us. Of course, this is my job.
Just finished cleaning like 2 minutes ago.
Oh,
so there's two keys there.
How many keys?
Two, and okay. One is for the lights.
Okay, let's see what they have. Room number 1, room number 2. Oh, yeah. The bed. Oh, okay. I took a shower and I went downstairs because I'm not happy with our apartment. It's smaller than I expected for the price we're paying. So I went downstairs and we got a new apartment. So I need to pack all my things again and we need to move. We're now on the second floor. We need to go to the fourth floor. So it's 2 p.m. This is outfit of the day, an oversized shirt. The biker shirts underneath and my Yeezys. The girls are not ready yet, so I'm going to pay for the room and then I'll wait outside.
Hey Uzi.
we're going to cushion Dior real quick. Oh, they have Louis Vuitton over here as well. And then we're gonna get something to eat because a bitch hungry.
Guys, the Eiffel Tower.
Ah, I open my windows, man. Paris is for the.
It's not the Eiffel Tower.
Finally, food up at the piano. Super hungry. Super hungry. Yeah, it looks busy. I'm super hungry.
I'm gonna take a pasta too.
I can't wait. I haven't had a pasta in like forever. Thank you. I can't stand these masks. It's just too much. These masks are freaking hot. Yeah? It looks like my own skin. I have NARS foundation, which already is my own skin color. Okay. So I want something light.
See your color.
Yeah, you don't actually see it. I have new foundation, concealer. Like gewoon op mijn huis gelukt. Concealer moet lichter, toch?
I don't know.
Want your ding is there, main.
Yeah.
No, I think I want like. Can we? This one?
Yes.
Ze zeggen dat ik deze moet gebruiken, maar ik
moet er wel lichter uit, hoor.
So basically, our dinner was set at 7:30. It's now 7 o'clock, even past 7. We did not make the reservation, obviously, so I'm looking for another spot to have dinner at because we need to have dinner. Kind of stressed. I already called 2 restaurants and they were fully booked. Hey guys, so I finally found a restaurant. It's not the
restaurant I would normally go to, but it's cool, you know. I'm just gonna dress up and see whatever. First, I'm gonna show you guys what I got today. We didn't have time. I bought loose setting powder from Laura Mercier. I don't even know how to pronounce it, so pardon my English. Either way, this is it. I'm gonna use it in a bit. What did I get? I got from Tarte concealer. I got from Tarte foundation. I got Fenty Beauty by Rihanna highlighter. Trophy Wifey, been wanting this for such a long time. And I bought finishing after finishing spray and primer from Fenty as well. Then we went to the Sarah. I went to the Dior, bought the sneakers. I wanted sneakers. I bought a basic ass dress, like white skin tight. White skin tight, you get me? No, okay. I bought this two-piece.
How cute. Looks like the skin yay. How are the
yeah! Have you seen it
all? Right?
Yeah. A two-piece. For whenever this lockdown is freaking over and I can go back to Ghana, you know what I mean? Okay, that's it. I'm gonna take a shower and prepare for dinner. The reservation was 9:30 and right now is 9:32, but either way, we freaking move regardless. I'm so happy with my makeup. I feel like my face is like literally beat for the first time. I'm so happy with my makeup. I used the makeup I bought today. Outfit of the day. My top is from the Sarah. Skirt, Sarah. Heels, Sarah. Fully Sarah. Like, where's the sponsorship? Hello. Genius for sight. Come on, show them. So guys, the restaurant is super busy. We really underestimated it. Our reservation was Our reservation was 9:30, but we were an hour late, which made us stand here for 20 minutes, and we decided to just order some food and just leave, because it's just crazy how busy it is. But the food smells really good, and I've heard this food is good as well. Guys, we're walking upstairs so Zuby can take a picture of me with the Eiffel Tower. Look how pretty. At this. Waarom is papieren doppen? What? I need to find a towel. I need a towel. I need a towel. Oh, thank you, baby. What is this? A fish?
Yeah.
A fish. Ik heb één fish.
Yeah.
God. Woo, about to murder this food. Murder. Hey. Murder Shiro. Murder Shiro. Wat zit er in mijn drinken? What the? No, this man. It's McDonald's. Fuck McDonald's here. Fuck McDonald's here. They can't do the shit right. Ze kunnen gewoon niks goed. Er zit gewoon iets in mijn drinken. En Kees, ik moet toch drinken? Ik heb dood. Bon appetit, guys. And now, what's the fish?
Top 10.
And not?
Nee.
10, nice. Tel gewoon even af. Dus,
wat niet de rest is dan?
Not top 10.
Ik toch niet bij 10 beginnen? Top 10, so not. En dan de want het is juist die 10, toch?
Listen, I went to the milk say. What is this? What is this? Hey, milk.
Nice, still young. We're going on a little adventure.
Excited. So we're just going to smoke some shisha here.
Dee and Zubi are just going to take a shower and go to sleep because they're super duper tired. Natasha and I are super duper tired, but we move regardless. So yeah. Sage, what time is it?
It's almost 6 o'clock.
It's 6 freaking o'clock, okay? I'm bloody tired. This is just madness. This is your lunch? Okay.
I remember walking here.
Yeah, we walked there. Because we thought it was there. See? En mama, jij was naartoe laten lopen daarheen.
Maar waar moeten we naartoe?
Stacy and navigation don't go together. But every time,
listen.
Every time she wants to lead us the wrong way.
Moeten we hier naar beneden of niet?
Nee, babe. Because it's only for cars.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, where did I park? Oh my days. I don't know where I parked. Either way, when you're in Paris and you're with a car, download this app called Up and Go. Download this app called Up and Go. Oh my days, my car is standing right there. I was just looking at it and I couldn't find it. Oh days, I can throw my whole self away. Either way, download the app. You can park like very cheap in all the Indigo parking lots all over the city, and there are a lot. So yeah, it saves you a lot of money. So pretty.
People,
oh, I don't really know how to film. Oh, that's so cool. Pineapple juice, mojito, strawberry. Gonna have a ching ching for my vlog. Let's have a toast to good people, good times. What a luck, yeah. Okay, never mind. Cheers. We move regardless. That's the toast. That's the category. I had no cream. That's for me.
One for maple syrup. Okay. One chocolate.
Yes,
that's mine. Okay. Thank you. Okay,
this
staff is not helpful.
Yes.
I think the table's too small.
You got too much food. Oh my days. Yeah. She had well done. Oh, that's fine. French toast. Yeah, it's good. Thank you. Fries name look up or not? Oh, her pancakes look good. Yeah. Oh, this looks so yummy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Thank you. Guys, this place is freaking awesome and the food is really good. You don't have to make a reservation because there's a queue, but the queue goes really fast, so you just come and stand in the queue. That's the queue, by the way. So cute. It's really cute.
I love it.
Oh, it suits you so well.
I love it.
Oh, the color.
Yeah, the color is really popping. Oh, this is so cute. So cute. Hi.
Hi.
How cute.
I like that one.
Maar ik vind deze rode ook heel mooi.
We gaan dat toch? In de
zomer, maar in de winter. De kleur misschien.
Eerlijk gezegd, die witte past wel beter bij.
I like this.
Staat de Parijs op?
Er staat amor.
Spijt.
Dat is wat vind jij? Thank you so much.
Wat zijn 28?
29, 40. Amor of Infinity Love.
Infinity Love.
Thank you. Look how cute.
Ja, ze zijn mij ook aangeraakt.
Ze zijn wat groot.
Ze jokken.
Nee, wat groot van mij, man. Voor mij wel, man.
Zo heb ik een kleinere maat genomen en nu heb ik er last van.
Ja, veel beter.
Zo schattig staat het me.
Gelato.
Wat wil jij?
Is dat een stracciatella?
Stracciatella is lemon. Guys, I'm eating some ice cream. I'm in Paris. And my friend just bought me some shoes. So what does that mean? That means that life is good. Life is great. And life is wonderful. Drink water, mind your business. Cheers. See a bipolar.
Let me test.
Boss, tell them you don't have time.
I just pulled up for them. Like, what the fuck?
Who are they? I just supposed to have to stop.